sacrifice is what we sign on for. They know that. And so should you.
Lieutenant!
Victory. At any cost.
Are you all right?
I didn't get what you'd call a good night's rest. People around me have a tendency to get hurt. Or worse.
I'll be damned.
What?
Nothing. Just never thought I'd see a woman under all that armor.
I'm getting tired of seeing people die.
You know, Shepard, this reminds me of Vermeier. Of Caden.
Yeah. I was thinking about him, too.
It's been a long time.
Long time.
Shepard! Good luck.
You too, Joker. Why me? Why put me in charge of all this?
You can pay a soldier to fire a gun. You can pay him to charge the enemy and take a hill. But you can't pay him to believe.
Goodbye, Thane. You won't be alone long. Guide this one to where the traveler never tires. The lover never leaves.
Morton, no!
The hungry never
Shepard,
starve.
Please. Need to do this.
Guide this one, Kalahira. And she will be a companion to you as she was to me. Koyat. What did the last verse say, she?
The prayer was not for him, Commander. His wish was for you.
This war has brought us pain and suffering. And loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends.
All ships, this is Commander Shepard. The Reaper is dead. Stand down.
All units, hold fire.
And Commander Shepard was born on Earth and fought harder than anyone else for her homeworld. Shepard could handle any weapon in the galaxy. The Alliance never saw a deadlier soldier.
I hope everyone is ready.
You don't need to worry about that. You rallied who you could. The Reapers won't get any more chances to divide us. This time, the galaxy follows our lead.
You have given up so much, stood for too long without allies.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows
you're
dead.
Step out of it. She's freezing. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I shouldn't have to explain myself to you, Ash.
I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the Admiral's daughter knows what she's doing.
Not the Admiral's daughter. The Admiral.
Down their path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
bring every fleet I can.
Good luck. There will be casualties. I just wonder how many.
You're not alone in this fight now, Shepard. Take strength from that.
Everyone's looking at me like I know what I'm doing.
It doesn't even look like Earth.
I barely even recognize it.
When the Reapers hit, I could hear people screaming in the streets below me. We left a lot of them behind.
You, having a bad day, Shepard?
You could say that. I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me. Tell your friends we're coming for them. Never mind. I'll tell them myself. Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
A lot of them will be making it. You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
I need to know somebody's getting out of this alive.
Take care, Ash. When there's so much at stake, I think about my friends, loved ones, what I'd lose if I failed.
Sure, I can talk about Commander Shepard. She's been forced to fight a lot of battles alone. God only knows how she got out of some of that. Makes your head spin. Thing is, you never heard a complaint. Never once got, "No, sir, I can't do that." She never hesitated. Few people know what Shepard's been through. And I worry sometimes she forgets. There's a whole bunch of people who lose sleep over her getting back home.
Death closes all. But something ere the end, some work of noble note, may yet be done. Not unbecoming men that strove with gods.